Hello, it's Thursday, and we're playing the original Doom, because it's Random Game Day, which I will probably rename to Throwback Thursday, and we will just play an old game on Thursdays. Yay! We're going to start off episode 1, Knee Deep in the Dead. This game originally came out in 1993. I remember playing it on like a 286 or something. I'm going to play it the keyboard. You know what? I can't play the keyboard. It's been so long. I'm just gonna use a mouse. But this was like the first person shooter. And it had like multiplayer and everything. There's a secret over here. Open this door. Get out there. Grab your armor. But I'll get it later. I didn't think about this, but I wonder if the music is copyrighted and I'll get, like, takedown claims. No! Alright. Kill me, yeah. Come on, barrel. Ah. So the little blue things are health. They're like little health potions, I guess. The little skulls are like armor. And you have your big med kits. I mean, there's all kinds of little secrets. Ah, I didn't hit it in time. I think I need to wait for it to go back up. Alright, now I'll do it. Yeah. Shotgun bullets. But there was no looking up or down. It's just left, right, straight ahead. I will collect that armor. That's the first room. Open. And exit. And that's the first mission done. Oh, I missed items. What is this? You were like a Mars research station or something? Opened a portal to hell? I'm full of ammo. Full of armor. You could find this game on about any platform. Right now I'm playing the, what is it, the Doom 3 BFG edition on Steam. It has Doom 1, 2, and 3 all in one package. Ah! Is it Everside? No. It's over here. There's a way. What am I missing? I know there's a way to get outside. There's a chainsaw out there. Yeah, there's the steps. It should be right here. Oh well. I remember there being so many more enemies when I was a kid. Use a chainsaw. Entrance. I've forgotten so much. Oh wait, it's over here. There's a door into that chainsaw room. I thought it was in here. Oh, whoops. Toxin refinery. All right, so this big blue ball here gives you like 200% health. I need to hit that switch to open up this wall. If I'm remembering. But I've already forgotten some things that we have seen. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna clear out this room, and when you enter it, if you saw it on the left there, this little platform drops, and you can use it to get back into there. Now I have 200% health. Should be, yep. My rocket launcher. The backpack, so I can carry more ammo now. So if you look in the bottom right, like, I could only hold 50 shotgun shells. Now I can hold 100. It doubled everything. The enemies can blow up these little barrels as well, so you don't want to be next to them when they do. Or if they do. The switch is just if you fall down here. In the earlier versions of the game, I don't think it showed that switch. Just like in the very first level, when they opened that thing so you could get outside, you couldn't see it. It was an invisible switch that you had to find. And then this is like the center room that we'll get to here in a little bit. Just clearing it out ahead of time. That was that room right there. But we can't go there yet. We have to go to the right. There's a blue key there. This is the normal exit. If we go back, we can go through this now and go to the secret mission. That's the first pink demon, Pinky, that y'all face. Now if you don't get him going to the secret mission, then you'll come across him in the next level. Now, we're going to a secret military base. I think the imp was attacking the soldier grunt guy. The enemies will fight each other. So if you get like a big mass of them, you can dance around them and get them to start fighting each other. It'll save you some ammo and some time. Which is helpful on like the higher difficulties, like ultraviolence. Because in ultraviolence, there's tons of monsters. But when you kill them, they'll just spawn back in randomly. Since there was no Z-axis, or Y-axis, you just like look straight ahead at where the enemy is, and then your weapon automatically aimed up. Oh no. Thank you. sure that middle thing opens up. Ooh. Yep. Knew it. And blue key card required. Oh, so there's invisible pinkies. Come on. Let's get the chainsaw. Oh, yeah. Oh. Probably should have hit that switch earlier. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't want to die. Yeah. Almost died. Come on. There we go. Clear. Jeez, I've been so satisfied about that still. So we were at the end. This is just the other way to go. Now we're done with that one. Phobos Lab. Come on. How do I get over there? I know. I played the first episode so much. Like, I just have it, like, almost completely memorized. It's when you get to the other episodes that weren't, like, shareware. That's when I start, like, getting hazy, because I didn't play this as much. Like, I always played. Like, I played the first episode a ton before I even got the full game, and then like I have this game on Atari Jaguar and I played it a ton on that, and then man, I have it on Xbox 360. What else do I have it on? I had the Super Nintendo version for a while, at least I think it was the Super Nintendo version. Maybe I'm thinking of a 32X version. Or is that came out? Side. Oh no, oh no. That, and that. There's just multiple secrets all at once. The switch to ride that back up. Oh no, I don't. Oh, but you can ride this. You can ride that back up to grab that armor. This little eyeball thing makes me invisible. That opens up later after you go through here. You're not really invisible, it's just harder to hit you. And the little computer here is like, okay, my map's not complete. Now I have a complete map. Ouch. this part being so freaky when I was younger. Because the lights are strobing, you're getting shot at. Like, I'd play, like, late at night, so, like, the room around me would be, like, completely dark. Now we move on to, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Is the secret one doesn't really count? Finding saver barrels is when you grab the key, I believe a bunch of stuff shows up. Yep. And you get locked in. There's a suit over here, so you can walk on the acid, or whatever it is. I need to go out the side. Side. An arrow pointing to something. Alright, so basically that switch opened up this green door to the side over here that I tried to hit earlier. Right here. Which is where all the imps are. I have the key that I need. Killed one of the keys. This. What is turning into me? Ammo. And this is just behind the yellow door. On top of the yellow door. Ooh! This is kind of where the term monster closet came from, because you would do certain things and then a closet full of monsters would open up and all come pouring out. Computer station, and then we have one more map. Episode 1 is done. Drop down. Oh, there's a guy in the way. We'll get them all now. I'll be there in a little bit. Opens. Maybe it's after I go through the door or something. that's right. Ride that center platform up and then jump off. Surprise! Ouch. He got me anyways. The blue key. Back to the blue. Oh, now it's open. This is the final map mission of the very first episode. This is where you first run into the boss. Bosses. It. It is mission one, or episode one of Doom One. Done. Once you beat the big badasses and clean out the moon base, you're supposed to win, aren't you? Aren't you? Where's your fat reward and ticket home? What the hell is this? It's not supposed to end this way. It stinks like rotten meat, but looks like the lost Deimos base. Looks like you're stuck on the shores of hell. The only way out is through. Continue the Doom experience. Play the Shores of Hell. and its amazing sequel, Inferno. That's it. Oh, here's the credits. This is the second episode, we'll go ahead and start it. This one I do not remember nearly as much. What did that do? Can't remember. Oh yeah. Just collecting the thing, coming right back. I don't want to go back. Oh, I guess when the door shuts, it automatically teleports me? I wasn't even on the pad. I thought. Well. Oh, there it is. Ah. So many more puzzle elements right off the bat. Alright, so this black thing here is the berserker. So anything you punch explodes in one hit. Thank you. A plasma rifle. Woohoo! That's it for this map. I Oh, I still need to. Oh, yeah. Never mind. It's over here. Still missed secrets. What did I miss? Thought I hit everything. Here's the exit. It's right there. Yeah, so in the second episode, the, maps or missions a whole lot longer and more intricate. Ooh, another mission down. This shows you how much useless, I guess it's not really useful. It's useful to Vince, but it's useless in life. Knowledge I have about this game, buried somewhere in my mind. Can't remember how to get that exactly. But the end boss is now just a regular minion. Yay. Almost got smashed. That little wall of faces used to be. I mean, it's still creepy. So, I mean, really not used to be. It still is creepy. Missing here. I'm missing something. Wait a second. How'd I get? That was weird. What's going on here? I'm like looking at the map. Next thing I know, I'm like stuck. There we go. Hidden switches to get out of the level. Oh. Now we're going to the Fortress of Mystery for secret level. Uh-oh, there's a whole bunch of demons. almost didn't walk out of that one. I really should probably save, because I think if I die, if I lose everything, it's just game over. Or maybe I just go until I die. Oh, so many bodies. It's getting hard to see what's alive and what's not. What's next? Rockets. I have a feeling this plate will activate something. Or not. Yellow key. Oh, okay. Oh man, I was just waiting for something. Alright, here we go. Halls of a Damned. I guess I have to grab it. don't have that key. So if I go in there, will I be able to come back out? Back in. Guess that answers that, but yes, I will be able to go back through that door. Oh, I wasn't an exit at all. Oh, crap. Tricky. Or not, maybe it really is in here. My memory's fading me. Really don't remember. Gotta be somewhere else. Where did he come from? What the heck? It's just like one giant monster closet room. What am I missing? Chainsaw. Ah! Alright, this has to be it. This has to be the exit. Discovered everything else. Yes. Oh man. Ooh. Spawning bats have been the final mission for episode 2. I wonder why I couldn't back up, like shut in behind me. What does this do? I don't remember. Find out. Oh, invulnerability! Shoot, I wish I'd remembered. Save this for something. Hmm. It's interesting what things I do remember and then like what things I've forgotten. It's like makes you wonder what made that stick out in my mind since the last time I played it. Or whatever. It has to be over at least a decade since I've done the second episode. That imp behind me just destroy my heart. Thank you. What a mistake that was. Oh, man. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Nine 9%. Ah. Tower of Babel, final mission, episode 2. Spider? I think it is. Where's he at? 20 rockets. Oh, what a dumb move. Is he hiding? Oh no, it's the giant cyber demon. Strafe to work. Ouch. Oh no. It happened. I died. I think I just get to restart this board though. Yep. So we're gonna beat this mission. Oh man, come on. I've come so far. This is the last one. It's gotta have a rocket launcher in it. Yep. I could see through all blood in my eyes. Come on, man. I could do this, right? Put me in, coach. Thank you. Boom! Doom Episode 2 completed. You've done it. The hideous cyber demon lord that ruled the Los Deimos moon base has been slain, and you are triumphant. But where are you? You clamber to the edge of a moon and look down to see the awful truth. Deimos floats above hell itself. Never heard of anyone escaping from hell. But you'll make the bastard sorry they ever heard of you. Quickly, you rappel down to the surface of hell. Now it's on to the final chapter of Doom Inferno. But it's not the final chapter, because they came out with a fourth. But that'll be another time, because I think we're good. We've had two full episodes of Doom. We might play, I don't know, we might play more tomorrow. Do a special stream to finish up Doom tomorrow. But until then, have a good weekend. If I do go live with the next at least one more episode, I think, I will post to Facebook and Twitter, let everyone know so you can watch it. As always, if you miss it, you can watch the video on demand on Twitch for at least 10 days. And then after that, go to the YouTube channel, youtube.com/playerwhenlost, and you can watch it there. Please like, follow, subscribe, all that nonsense down at the bottom. Have a good night. Thanks for watching. Have a good weekend. I will see you definitely.